left Darwin this morning, and as you can see, there's 5 metres of tide at the moment, but there was 7 metres earlier. And you can see there's 2.5 knots there in the channel as we left Darwin. Unfortunately, we were pushing the tide, but it's going the right direction for us now. Got about 1 knot of tide assistance. And here's the new crew, Simon and Michelle. Thanks for joining us in Darwin. And all that hard work getting ready to head to the Kimberleys. 5 or 6 weeks. So we're just cruising along, got the spinnaker up. Yeah, what a beautiful day. We are, we've arrived in the Kimberley, the Berkeley River. Just came in the barway this morning and heading up into the gorge. Look at this, classic Kimberley. And everyone's just been enjoying their brekkie. There's Michelle, Bev on the helm. There's a Kimberley crocodile. He's not too worried by us, is he at all? That's a big lizard. Here's the first garden path. Simon's led us up. Down there is Bev and Michelle. Down there is the dinghy where we've just walked up from. And out there is Galatea.
I don't think it's a well-travelled path.
In the Berkeley Gorge. Right next to the amphitheatre. Well, on the way to the top of the falls that drop into the amphitheatre. We hope. If we can get up there.
Croc wallabies.
Here we are at the top of the amphitheatre in the Berkeley Gorge. Galatea's down there. And we were hoping for a little swim up here. But Zippo water. Just a dry gorge.
Our first night in the Berkeley River, and wowzers, look at this. Absolutely stunning. How's that for a stunning spot to be? It's amazing. We hiked up to the top there to try and find waterfalls, but there was no waterfall, and it was quite a scramble to get up there. But beautiful views from up there, back down over Galatea and over the river. But stunning evening here on the Berkeley. Early morning here in the Kimberley after our first night. Check this out. How spectacular is this? And how calm is this? Everyone else is still in bed. I thought I'd hop up and just have a look around. That is where we came from. And up there.
A lot of rocks up here, Rob.
What is a four-wheel drive track?
Not the main track.
Yeah. And that is Mount Cassowary out there. There's Rob.
I reckon it is.
So what's that, Rob?
Four-wheel drive track.
Oh, is that what?
We've made it, Bev. We've made it to the four-wheel drive track.
Yeah. Isn't it fantastic, Bev?
I'm
glad you walked through all that bush.
Some of the getting here has not been.
Aren't you glad you brought your gaiters, Bev? That's more the point.
You never know what you're going to be in for.
You never know which track you're going to end up on next.
No.
We did find a four-wheel drive track where we didn't expect it.
We did.
Yeah.
Another T-junction.
This four-wheel drive track looks a little bit better.
And
we were getting it
I think we've probably come to the end of the four-wheel drive track by the look of the boys up here. It looks like a turnaround spot and camping spot, perhaps. Definitely looks like a camping spot. There's sort of a cleared area. And yeah, we've got to get back down to the river, find some fresh water. Oh no, the track does keep going on. They're just exploring this campground, which is... And Rob's found a tent peg. So clearly this is a quite well used spot, really. There's Mount Cassowary in the background. Oh, I can smell the fire.
Maybe David had got here for a bit.
Ah, we did see people on the river the other day. Oh, it is still going. We might have to try and...
Here we are, we've just gone up the Berkeley River, just beyond the gorge. We've anchored our dinghy out in the middle of the river and put a little shoreline in. And we anchored it when the water was probably about, well, up at that dark line, so maybe a metre higher. And we went for our walk up there. Got some water, did a bit of exploring, found a four-wheel drive track where some people had camped. And actually recently a fresh fire. And had a little bathe in the river in a freshwater, very shallow pool where we knew a crocodile wasn't hiding. And now we're just about to head back to the boat. Here we are in the Berkeley River. This is our third day in the Berkeley. So we got in early one in the morning, crossed the bar, made sure it was high tide. We saw about 3.1 metres of water underneath us in a 4.2 metre tide. So, we're happy with that. And we had a beautiful cruise up the river through the gorge just down there. And we went another kilometre up the river here and then turned around and found this is our anchorage. So we've had two nights here and we've been warned not to stay more than, sort of that two nights because the crocs get a little bit more familiar with you and hang around just that bit more and creep you out, which, we'll move on today. We'll move back down through the gorge to another little creek that comes into the side and explore that and go for another nice walk. Yesterday we went for a nice little walk up further up the river up so we could have a bit of a wash. Well, it didn't end up a swim. We weren't quite so game. There was crocs could have easily access most of the pools, so we found a very, very shallow little spot and had a nice little wash there and went for a good explore. And the day before, we went for a walk up the amphitheatre, so over from a beach up here, up onto the plateau, and we were hoping to find a swimming hole up there, but we ran out of time because there was a fair bit of bush bashing, and because apparently there was a lagoon further back, but no water flowing over the falls at the moment. That seems to be one of the things when you visit late in the dry season, because this is August and things are starting to dry up. But we still found some water to fill up the water bottles yesterday and have a nice little wash. So we'll see what we find today. Catch you later. What a beautiful afternoon it is here. It's a beautiful afternoon here, isn't it, Bev?
Yeah, it
in
is.
The Kimberley. Mm. The only problem is it's a little bit close to low tide. And it's coming on evening. And our dinghy is on the mud. And it looks pretty thick, deep mud. So there's Simon and Michelle waiting patiently for the tide to turn, the dinghy to float, us being able to pull it back in without getting muddy, and a croc being able to ambush us. Cruising back down the Berkeley Gorge. What a fantastic spot. Beautiful day for it too. Hardly any breeze. But yeah, check out these cliffs and rocks up on top and the trees. Just stunning. Very much classic Kimberley. Beautiful bath.